Just got into 66 Chevelle. We're gonna go ahead and start doing our tear down, get the interior out, get everything taken apart. That way we can see what we're working with so we can start our body work and metal repair. Got the 66 Chevelle all tore down. We're gonna go ahead and take it over to mechanic shop and get it on a T-post so we can separate the body from the frame. We got the body separated from the frame on the 66 Chevelle. We're gonna go ahead and put it on a rotisserie and bring it back over to the body shop and start doing our rust repair and panel replacement.
Now that Travis is done with the floors on the 66 Chevelle, he's gonna move on to the trunk. We're gonna have to cut the whole trunk out because it was full of rust, chicken wire, and Bondo, and that's just not gonna work. So this trunk's pretty annihilated. We're gonna cut it out and put a new one in.
Now that we got the floor pans and trunk pan replaced in the car, we're going to go ahead and cut the quarters off and the wheel tub so we can replace those also. We'll be right back.
Thanks for coming to our YouTube page. If you like what you see, make sure to subscribe. If you want notifications, click on the bell. If you want to buy some cool merch, click on the info card, or you can click on the link in the bio.